5. First time filming on the GoPro. It's a little dirty right now, but it'll do. We got some red.